Idris, come here.
Do you want to drink?
Yes, I want to drink.
Hi.
Hey.
Sorry, brother.
I'm very fine. And you?
I'm fine.
Hi. Hi.
Don't drink when you stand up, man.
Why?
Because Rasulullah Saw said, La tashoban na ahadukum ko iman.
Yes, understand. Okay. I'm sorry.
I will hear. Tell the procedure for eating the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Eating is activity of putting food into the mouth to provide nutrition and energy for living things.
There goes my heartbeat.
The first, take enough food, because in our body, not only is it filled with food, but there is for air, for drink, and for food. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Kul washrab walbas wa tasaddaq bi ghairi syarafin wa la mahilatin." The second, read prayers before eating. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma barik lana fi ma razaqtana wa qina adzabannar. Amin. Because by reading prayer, people can avoid the interference of devil. If you forget, you must read Bismillahi awwaluhu wa akhiruhu.
I'm hopeless now.
The third, eat with your right hand. Right hand, okay? Will have a positive effect on the brain. The fourth, with three fingers. If there is no spoon, you must use your hand. But right hand, okay? No left hand. And use three finger. That's the middle finger, the index finger, and the thumb, because it show not being greedy and inferior.
There goes my hand.
Fifth, sit when eating, not leaning back or standing up, but you must sit when you're eating. 6. Chill slowly and string bites and don't be in hurry. 7. Spend food. We must spend food to avoid waste food and get blessing from the food.
Swim every ocean.
The 8. If you use 3 fingers, the middle finger, the index finger, and the thumb, you must lick it.
Enak susunya mama mama, enak susunya mama mama, enak susunya mama mama, enak susunya mama mama.
And wash it. Prayer after eating. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahilladzi at'amana wa syaqana wa ja'alana minal muslimin. Amin. Maybe get here. I'm Muhammad Idris. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Just to be with you and fix what I've broken. 'Cause I need you to see that you are the reason.